Hi, I'm Vaishnavi. I was born in Chennai. My family then moved to West Bengal, where I learned classical music, etc. And then we shifted to Delhi again, where I finished my graduation and became a journalist. After some time, I got really bored of it, and then I decided to pursue something interesting, which will get my creative juices running. And I started learning how to spin fire, Reiki, tarot, etc. Society wants you to follow certain rules. If you are a creative person, you can't be a copywriter. If you are a performance person, you cannot do well in hierarchy-based roles. I think that's the only challenge I faced when I decided to come back into advertising and start working with companies. It was always a big headache to explain to HR about my gaps and how my gaps actually made me into a better person. I think the best way to overcome these challenges is to just be real. Show them that you actually have learned so much from these things that other people consider only as hobbies, but you can really make something out of yourself. It changes you as a character, as a person, as a human being. My advice, just remain fearless, whatever the cost. Just be good at what you do, and you can do anything you want.